The song that made him the most amount of money ever, only because Eric Clapton covered it.
Your lover overnight.